Along to part 2 of my Nuzlocke challenge Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. Relaxed. Ooh. Defensive. Nice. But I could do speed though. That could be dangerous when I go up against Cynthia at the end of the game if I get that far. Yeah, I'm gonna tell mother. Okay, I don't have anything. And I won't be catching anything on this route because Nuzlocke rules. Yeah, he's in the next town. My hat. Yeah, if I end up doing Violet, I'll start with Sprigatito. Can I just straight up buy Pokeballs here? Yep! I've already bought some. Who's the first teammate going to be? Starly, okay. That's fine. Female. No, I'm not annoyed, I'm trying to think of a name. One more pound should do it. B. Hey, what a gun! Talim. Your name is Talim. From Soul Calibur. Rush. Not what I wanted a Seraptor, but oh well. Oh, just fucking Shinx. Could have had a Shinx. Oh Jesus. Does this look like the face of mercy? Battle we must, yes Yoda. Thank you for watching part 2 and I'll see you in part 3. Bidoof.